speak with us. Say, hey, Superman, it's the sandbag. We'll do this, we'll do that. And just take the sit down and settle down.
But Arthur, Faye, and Brenda aren't much better off. They're sitting ducks for crocodile attacks, and Alistair knows it. Alistair decides to act. Both men know that Alistair is literally playing a game of Russian roulette by jumping into the water. Every year, hundreds of people die of crocodile attacks on this river. And every 20 feet along the bank lurks a crocodile.
Discussion.